What is your comfort food? For me, the answer is always macaroni soup. I remember wanting a bowl of macaroni soup with spam and egg at 3 a.m. while working diligently at the office, or wanting the same bowl of comfort soupiness in 5 a.m. in the morning at an airport waiting for transfer, feeling tired, cold, and hungry. It's my ultimate comfort food, and it's also a Cha Chang Tang classic. So today, let's show you how to make that. Since it's a noodle soup, the most important thing of it is, of course, the soup. Each Cha Chang Tang makes like a different basic stock, but the essence of it is always the same, which is using some kind of inexpensive ingredients to make a simple basic stock. It's similar to the idea of er tang yi tong in Cantonese cooking, so today we'll be using some scraps and achieve that result. Here we have some chicken carcass and pork bones, about 1/2 kilo each. They've been soaked in cool water for about an hour to draw some blood, and next we're gonna give them a blanch. So to a pot of cool water, add in the bone pieces. Turn the heat to high and bring it to a boil. Once it's at a boil, let it go for a couple minutes, and then scoop out the bones and give them a rinse under running water. Next, to a clean pot with 3 liters of water, put in your bone pieces, plus a couple tablespoons of Liaojiu, aka Shaoxing wine, 1 sprig of scallion tie into knot, and a 1 piece of 2-inch ginger. Bring everything to a boil, and once it's at a boil, turn the heat to the lowest your stove will go, cover, and let it simmer for about 3 hours. 3 hours later, scoop out the bones. You can scrape off the meat because that's some really good quick lunch material right there. Just reserve the stock and it's ready to be used. So let's move on to macaroni soup. One characteristic of the Cha Chang Tang style macaroni soup is its milky soup, and that is achieved by using one of these 3 components. The most classic is Campbell chicken soup. Yes, that Campbell. They will mix in about 1 or 2 tablespoons in each serving with the basic stock, heat it up, and make that creamy, classic Cha Chang Tang macaroni soup. Another common choice for the creaminess is evaporated milk, which makes a lot of sense economically because that is also what they use to make that iconic milk tea. The third choice will be milk powder, which is a bit less common, but I always have milk powder at home for baking, and that's what we'll be using today. Before we can assemble, let's get all the components ready. So let's cook the macaronis first. To a pot of boiling water, add in 1/2 teaspoon salt and 60 grams of dry macaroni. Let it all cook together on medium-high for 6 minutes. 6 minutes later, add in 1/4 cup of frozen mixed vegetables. Let it cook for about another 1/2 minute, and then strain and set aside. Next, let's fry up 2 pieces of spam till it's slightly golden brown. And then in the same pan, let's fry up a sunny side up egg, and then set this 2 aside. Finally, we can assemble. Here's 400 milliliters of stock. You can also use box stock, it's up to you either way. Add in your milk component of choice. We are using 1/2 tablespoon of milk powder here. Mix everything well when it's cool and make sure everything is dissolved. Next, bring the milky stock to a boil and then turn the heat to low. And now let's season it with 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/4 teaspoon sugar, 1/4 teaspoon chicken bouillon powder, a pinch of MSG, and 1/8 teaspoon white pepper powder. Mix the seasoning well and then add in the macaroni and the vegetables. Bring the heat to high and then let it all cook together for about a minute so that they come together. And then heat off, pour the macaroni and soup onto your serving bowl, and then carefully lay on the spam and fry egg. And then now your macaroni soup is done. So right, macaroni soup being my comfort food, I eat that a lot. But I usually don't go through that whole 9 yards of making the stock. So today, I also want to show you how I make my 10-minute fuck it soup. So with 700 milliliters of water, toss in a couple dry shrimps, a couple dry scallops, and grate in half a dry shiitake mushroom. Or alternatively, you can also use some meat that will lend flavor to the soup, like leftover roast meat, ham, meatball, minced meat, anything. Cool thing about using meat to flavor the soup here is that your protein part is also sorted. So now bring the water to a boil, add in 60 grams of dry macaroni, let it all cook together on medium high for 6 minutes. 6 minutes later, toss in any protein you want to have if you are not using meat to flavor your soup, like some spam or some chicken breast or even a hard-boiled egg. And also don't forget the vegetables. I like using napa or anything that will lend some sweetness to the soup like corn or sweet peas. And let it all cook together for about half a minute. And then season with a quarter teaspoon salt, a quarter teaspoon sugar, a pinch of MSG, and an eighth of teaspoon white pepper powder. Optionally, some fish sauce for extra umami. Mix well and heat off. Be sure to eat it straight from the saucepan for the whole fucking aesthetic. So right, this is how I make my ultimate comfort food. Besides the written recipe in the description box, I will also be listing out a couple more of my quick soup formula in the pen note below, so be sure to check that out. And of course, a big thank you for everyone that's supporting us on Patreon, and don't forget to subscribe for more Chinese cooking videos.